Struggling with the annoying launch error 3005 while firing up Fortnite on your PC? Fret not. In this video, I've got your back with a step-by-step guide on fixing that pesky issue. Let's jump right into the solutions. Solution 1. Close unused apps from the Task Manager. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Then right-click on the unused apps and select End Task. Ensure apps like Discord, Steam, and others are closed. Check if the error persists. Solution 2. Turn off virus and threat protection. To do this, click on the search icon, type in Windows Security and open it. Next, click on Virus and Threat Protection. Then find the Virus and Threat Protection settings. Click on Manage Settings. Toggle off Real-Time Protection. Click Yes to proceed. Repeat for cloud-delivered protection, automatic sample submission, and tamper protection. Lastly, reboot your computer. After rebooting, the error should be gone. And there you have it. You've successfully tackled the launch error 30005 in Fortnite on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.